Hello, I'm Brandi Amstel, the founder of livingpowerfully.com and the creator of the Breakfast with Brandi program. Has your body been trying to tell you something? Maybe you're feeling tired and sluggish, like you just don't have the oomph that you used to. Or maybe your digestion is telling you that your body is out of whack, or maybe that you're stressed out. Maybe you want to clean up your eating habits and squeeze in a few more vegetables and fruits into your diet. Or maybe your skin is splotchy and all broke out. Or maybe you're just feeling a little hazy and foggy, like you just don't have clarity. The Breakfast with Brandi program is for people that want to take their life to the next level, becoming the best version of themselves. At first glance, it might look like it's a program about juices and smoothies, but really it's about igniting your optimum self that's ready to live life to the fullest now. If you had more energy throughout the day and clarity on what actions to take next, you'd be more effective and feel more accomplished and fulfilled. You would actually have more of you to spend on the things that are really important to you, whether that's family, friends, maybe your hobbies, or traveling, or building the business of your dreams. Here's what you're going to learn as part of the Breakfast with Brandi program. How to increase your energy levels first thing in the morning through proper nutrition. Gain clarity by reducing inflammation in the body. And increase your effectiveness by leveling out your blood sugar levels. I'm going to show you how making a couple of tweaks to your daily routine can create some massive impact over time. And how to take control of how you feel and experience life. In this video, I'm going to show you how I can help you. Making healthy choices and creating delicious juices and smoothies is easier than you probably ever thought or heard. Once you get down the basics and learn a couple critical principles, then you'll find freedom in eating healthy. I'm going to help you to do it quicker, smarter, and faster. We're going to start from scratch, and I'm going to show you how to go from nothing to build up to making your own amazing recipes that you can share with your family and friends. It's a 30-day program where each day you'll get a short step-by-step instructional video on how to make a new juice or smoothie recipe. In this video, I'm going to tell you how you can take advantage of the hours of footage, knowledge, and insights of information that would cost you thousands of dollars, and hours of your time to glean for nowhere near that cost. And I'm also going to tell you how you can get a free bonus today for just taking action. This video may be the first time that you've heard of me, and for many of you, you know me as an award-winning film producer and entrepreneur. That's the uniform that I have worn for years, and I have spent my lifetime on the quest to being the best that I could possibly be. You know, I've researched the art of living powerfully for over 20 years now so that I can be effective at creating a life that I really, really love. And I have been very blessed. I've learned a lot through research, trial and error, and experimentation. Over the past 8 years, I've been able to make some movies that really matter. I've seen the value of using my gifts and talents to make a bigger impact in people's lives by helping them to create a life that they love. My purpose and my calling is to share my personal journey so that you can learn and use the tools to catapult your life forward. And we can do this journey together. I believe in taking actions that make the biggest impact the quickest. And for me, that started by changing the way I eat my breakfast. You know, I learned how to make quick and easy juice and smoothies that made a huge difference in the amount of clarity that I have throughout the day, how effective I am in my business, and the amount of energy that I have at the end of the day to spend with my friends or my family or to pursue other creative endeavors. So often we get into this mindset that we have to work harder and longer in order to be successful at something. And what I've found is that we have to be willing to take care of ourselves first so that we have more to give. Sometimes I'd find myself standing in line at a grocery store or at a restaurant or having a conversation with someone, and I would just feel horrible with this glazed over look. You know, everything seemed to be a struggle and I was super cranky. You know, I just wasn't thinking clearly and I was definitely in survival mode. My blood sugar levels had dropped and I wasn't doing well. I realized that I wasn't really taking care of my body and it was completely ineffective. You know, I'd get myself a bite to eat and it would take time to recover. I was never operating at 100%. It felt like I was always recovering. I had to start from scratch and really figure out how to best nourish the body for optimum performance. I didn't know how to do any of this. The turn for me, though, was when I realized that there were best practices and basic principles on how to have your food fuel the body. Incorporating more micronutrients helps to feed the body, and it helps to repair damage that's been done to the cells. It helps to balance blood sugar levels that keeps energy levels from spiking and dipping throughout the day. You know, I had to learn what micronutrients were and how to create combinations with fibers. I learned that having a juice or a smoothie for breakfast can decrease inflammation in the body, giving you more clarity, having you feel less low-level chronic pain, which is typically associated with just getting older. It also helps to flush toxins out of the body that cause illness and disease. I saw how changing the way you eat your breakfast can have you feel more vital, vibrant, and alive. That's what I'm here to teach you. I want to help you to achieve more in life, quicker, smarter, and faster by bypassing all of my struggles and experimentation. Which brings me to one of the biggest lessons and realizations, which I incorporated into the whole program. If you want to win in life, you have to put a structure in place and you have to take action. I'm sure that you've heard about the importance of eating healthier. We've all heard that information before. But knowledge alone is not enough. If you're just starting out, it can be super overwhelming. A structure that has you take consistent action is what makes the difference. And this program is just that. And we're not doing some radical change. It's a couple of minor tweaks to get tremendous results that last. And then it just becomes part of your daily routine. We're going to start from scratch and I'm going to show you exactly what to do. People that have taken the program consistently say that they were blown away by the level of detail that was provided in the training and how easy it was to make delicious juices and smoothies that everyone in their family enjoys. They comment that they're amazed at how much they learned about food and nourishing the body. Things that are just ingrained in them now, they don't even have to think about it anymore. This can totally be you too. It's about you deciding to value yourself, invest in yourself, to get your dream going. Take your health to the next level. Give yourself the gift of great health and watch as other areas of your life flourish as a result. My belief is that you can live the life of your dreams. You can take your health to the next level. You can strengthen your inner guidance system. You can gain more mental clarity. You can do this. You can accomplish what you desire. Anyone can do this. Anyone can create nutritious, delicious juices and smoothies. You just have to know what to do and in what order. Most of you just need to know what ingredients to buy. For so many, the biggest challenge is knowing what to have on hand. And I can teach you all of that. What I can't give you is the desire to take action in your life, to become the best version of yourself. I can teach you which greens to use, whether to use a water base or a juice base, when to use chia seeds or nut butters. But what I can't give you is the heart to say, I want to take my life to the next level. I want to make a difference on this planet. What I want to do in this video is inspire you that it's possible and show you a clear path to achieving it. I know that you can do this because I've built a comprehensive program that takes you by the hand and shows you from beginning to end exactly what you need to do. You know, I've put together information that I've learned from some of the top nutritionalists and functional medicine doctors like J.J. Virgin, Dr. Amy Myers, and many more that I've worked with through the years. And I've put it together into an easy to follow daily structure that works. You know, you're going to become a master at creating delicious juices and smoothies that increase your level of vitality and health. One of my clients who's a successful CEO and who I worked with through the Breakfast with Brandy program, he attributes the security of knowing how to be in control of his health and to be the master of his energy levels and his effectiveness to his ability to build and sell his startup company in 2014. He now knows the key to gaining more clarity, energy, and effectiveness, as well as creating a deeper connection with his intuition, all of which is critical as a business owner. My purpose in life is to awaken, transform, and empower people to powerfully choose a life by their design. I believe that when people are clearer and more in touch with their intuition and their purpose in life, that they are more effective in their lives. If everyone was leading this life, then we would have a more compassionate, loving, and happy society that would be able to more innovatively solve some of the many challenges that we're up against as a society. I know that by incorporating more fruits and vegetables into your daily routine has you perform at a higher level. You think clearer, you're more creative, and you make better decisions. It helps you to connect with your inner guidance system, which helps you to live a more congruent and effective life. It gives you more energy to spend with the people that matter the most to you in your life and doing the things that are really important to you. Most people find it very difficult to get in enough fruits and vegetables, and I've found a quick and easy way to incorporate them into your daily routine. Today, I'm going to tell you about the Breakfast with Brandy program. It's a 30-day program, online training course, where you can watch it from home, from your iPad, your iPhone, your laptop, wherever you want online. And here's what we're going to do. Each day, you're going to get to watch one of 30 2.5-minute quick instructional videos on how to make a juice or a smoothie recipe. I'm going to show you how to make all of them so that you have them in your skill set. You'll have them as part of your recipe guide that you can always fall back on. Now, I know that you might choose some that are your favorites, but you'll have the flexibility of having all of these options should you decide to change up the system. I'm going to be with you each morning to show you step by step just how to do this. And I'm going to show you everything that you need to know. You can even follow along with me. And I'm going to teach you why we're using the various ingredients that we are so that you become confident to make your own creations once the program is complete. I make it super easy by supplying you with a grocery list each week so that you know exactly what to have on hand to make each recipe. We'll start with a pre-call to get everyone's questions answered and to set our intention for the program. I'll help you to determine what tools you need to really create an environment that works for you and has it be easy. I'll go over the shopping list for the first week and talk about the different ingredients, like what are chia seeds, which greens are the best, and how you can make it taste better when you're just getting started. The first week, you're going to learn how to make a basic smoothie, and then we're going to build on variations of that. You're going to learn how to make a juice that's so tasty that even the pickiest person in your family is going to love it. Each morning, you're going to receive an email with a link to a short video of me showing you exactly how to make each recipe. I'm going to walk you through the whole process. And then we're going to alternate each day between a juice and a smoothie recipe. Week 2, we add a twist. with music-themed recipes to make it even more fun in the mornings and to really set you up to rock your day. Then on week three, we continue to progress. I'll show you how to incorporate juices into your smoothie recipe to create an even more nutrient-rich concoction that turbocharges your body. I'm gonna include a Q&A session to get any of the questions answered that you might have along the way through the program. I'm also including a celebratory call at the end of the program so that we can celebrate your success. You're going to have additional support through a private Facebook group where you'll get to interact with other participants. You'll get to hear their comments, their questions, and their creations.
I thought Breakfast with Brandy was fantastic. It was very well done. The recipes were easy to follow. Brandy is very personable and easy to talk to. So when she does her videos, it's like she's in your kitchen right there with you.
It's changed my life. I don't feel weighed down physically, you know, mentally, and I feel more connected to myself.
What I liked best about the program was it was very thorough. It had the recipes and the shopping lists and everything, and it walked you right through making it. But then on top of that, it was fun. Each day had a different theme or song or something going on. So it made it fun to follow as well.
Just having breakfast with Brandy, helped me begin my day with a more clear thought process. It helped me think on different levels. I didn't even know how sluggish that I was moving around and how sluggish I was until I began to feel the benefits of breakfast with Brandy.
It is super simple to use and to be able to navigate through the various different videos that shows you step by step how to make these smoothies on a daily basis. So I know all of us are super crazy in the morning. We don't have a whole lot of time, but she makes it very simple to just follow along and be able to create a nourishing breakfast that's going to start your day on the right foot.
The program is easy and fun. We've simplified and streamlined the process so that it's efficient and enjoyable. Taking your health to the next level requires commitment and desire. But by taking small steps through a structured program with a community to support you, it's going to be easier than you ever anticipated. Once you start to feel the benefits of a healthier lifestyle, you're going to feel so accomplished and inspired to continue the journey to taking your life to the next level. Changing the way I eat breakfast has been a powerful structure for me to achieve my goals, dreams, and desires in life. It's given me the foundation to produce amazing results in my life, like produce award-winning films and create a life that I love. I can't guarantee that you'll have the same results. By law, I can't guarantee anything except for your satisfaction. But what I can do is promise you this. This is going to be one of the most comprehensive programs that you've ever taken that provides a structure for you incorporating more fruits and vegetables into your daily routine. If at the end of the program you're not satisfied and you don't feel like it's one of the best programs that you've been through, then ask for your money back. I'm offering you a 30-day money-back guarantee. But I think what you're going to find is that this is a very professional program and it's quite extensive in what it has to offer as far as a support structure for you taking your health to the next level. I really worked hard on this program because I believe so strongly in each and every one of us living the life of our dreams. You know, I'm about providing information, tools, and structures for you to be the best that you can be, so that we collectively can all, you know, make a bigger positive impact in the world. This program is not for people looking for the next fad diet or ways to lose weight quick. This is for people that are committed to being the best version of themselves and want to perform at a higher level and make a difference on the planet. Breakfast with Brandy is a comprehensive program that teaches you how to take control of your energy levels throughout the day by easily implementing juices and smoothies into your daily routine. And it's guaranteed. This is an awesome thing. You know, I'm going to teach you everything that you need to know to start your day off in a healthy way so that it sets you up for success for the rest of the day. By the end of the program, you'll be a master at creating delicious juices and smoothies, and you'll have the confidence to go out and make your own creations. So how much is it? Changing the way I eat breakfast has set my life on a new trajectory. It's changed the lives of the clients that I've worked with. I typically charge $1,000 per minute of edited video, and sometimes more for programs similar to Breakfast with Brandy. There's over 75 minutes of video instruction in the Breakfast with Brandy program. Plus, you get the shopping list, content-filled emails with additional information, support calls, and a community of like-minded, health-conscious people. It's a comprehensive 30-day support structure for not even $1,000. For a limited time, we're offering it at $97. My colleagues are shocked that I'm willing to price it so low, but I wanted to make it a clear and easy decision for you, because your health is important to me. You know, your investment is only $97. Your investment in you is only $97. That's about the price of a massage. And I know that this program is something that you will benefit from the rest of your life. And the thing I also know is that it's gonna benefit the other people that are around you too. Because I believe that those that act quickly should be rewarded for their courageousness, their boldness, and their willingness to listen to their intuition, I'm including a special bonus for all those that register today. I've put together an electronic, easy access recipe guide with all 30 of the juice and smoothie recipes. You'll have them available at your fingertips. It's just another way to set yourself up to win. I know that by incorporating more fruits and vegetables into your daily routine has you perform at a higher level. You can think clearer, be more creative, and make better decisions. It helps you to be more connected to your inner guidance system, which has you live a more congruent and effective life. It gives you more energy to spend with the people that matter the most to you and doing the things that matter the most to you. I know that for myself, there's greater comfort and security in knowing that I'm in control of my health and that I have more time to spend in creating the other areas of my life. I know that I can rely on my intuition to steer me the right direction because I'm far more connected. Imagine the security of knowing that if some amazing opportunity comes your way, that you'll have the energy, the clarity, and the guidance to act on it and live life to the fullest. The Breakfast with Brandy program is a great opportunity for you to take advantage of right now. And clearly, it's at a great price. It's not going to be here forever. To enroll in this course, click on the yellow button down below on this page. You've got to register now because I'm going to be closing down the course soon to the general public. I can only take so many people. I would love to have you be a part of the Breakfast with Brandy program and take your health to the next level, igniting your optimum self that's ready to live life to the fullest now. I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. Just go ahead and click on the yellow button down below to enroll right now, and I'll see you over in the program. Be bold, be courageous, and stand for what you believe in. We all have the power to make a difference.
Well, I'm a dancer, and I was looking for ways to incorporate more health and nutrition, healthier foods into my diet. And it's really important for me to be able to move and relax in my movements and stretches. I had had severe back pain in the past and was seeking chiropractic care, so I thought Breakfast and Brandy's would be a great addition to my diet. As a dancer, I was fairly health conscious, and that's something that was a part of my lifestyle. But I knew that if I did Breakfast with Brandy's program, then I would get into better habits of eating healthier foods and incorporating that on a daily basis. And now my blender and the juicer that I have in my kitchen aren't just decoration there. I'm using them every day. Brandy's very personable, and she makes it fun. She makes it known that everybody needs good health and good nutrition. It's the powerhouse for doing anything else. And I agree with that. I think she's right on. Well, I was very impressed. When I looked at the first video, it was done very professionally. It kind of reminded me of the whole Julia's kitchen, and just how everything was organized and set up and ready to go. I learned really great green veggies that I could use in a smoothie that I wouldn't have thought of before, like chard and kale. I've never thought of putting that with fruit, and I felt like my system really appreciated and was optimized by the blends of those vegetables and fruits. Sometimes I feel a little bit sluggish mid-afternoon, and I didn't really have that when I was doing the program. Having a juice or a smoothie in the morning does give you the feeling that you're doing something good for your body, and it makes me feel good, and I want to continue that trend throughout the day by having a healthy lunch or a salad or something that would give me that same vibe that I'm doing something good for myself, and that makes me feel good and want to do my best. I think Brandy is really fun. She's really nice and very easy to talk to. She's relatable. I find everything that she's talking about to be true. She's health conscious and health focused, and I am very health conscious and health focused. I agree with living powerfully, and what it stands for is if our health isn't in check, we can't really do anything else. So I really appreciate Breakfast with Brandy, and I think she's a fantastic person. Breakfast with Brandy is perfect for anyone who wants to be their best selves in the morning and kickstart their day.
Going with the Breakfast with Brandy program has gotten me away from all these processed foods, all this nasty stuff, and all these sugary breakfast items that were really just weighing me down. I can really notice when my blood sugar is high and low, and a lot of that breakfast food would just spike my blood sugar. And then by 9, I needed coffee with sugar in it. And then by 10, I needed something with sugar in it. And then I was craving candy. And then I was hungry by 11. And now I don't have all those ups and downs. After I started doing the Breakfast with Brandy smoothies and juices, I really noticed that my digestion was easier. I just felt smarter. And that sounds crazy, right? But I was clearer and I had less fog. The other thing I noticed about the program was I really have a lot more energy. I'm getting the foods and the nutrients I need in the morning, and I'm not eating things that are heavy and weighing me down. So I feel lighter and feel healthier. And people have noticed. They've commented on it. It's really cool. By eating healthier, I've avoided the cost of gaining a lot of weight over these past few years. I've also been able to be more effective at work, and that translates into being happier for me. Translates into me getting more done and being more effective, and I really enjoy both of those. So one of the cool things as a CEO, I started taking my shakes into work, and people noticed it. I'm more effective, I'm more clear, and I've been able to share that and model that for my employees who have done the same things. And that's been great for their lives and the business as a whole as well. I highly recommend the program Breakfast with Brandy. My thought would be if CEOs could adopt this in their break rooms and break areas and at incubators and everywhere, people eating healthy, being healthy, and having organic foods like this would dramatically increase the health of their workforce and the success of their business.
So the Breakfast with Brandy program is awesome because it allows you to really put your health as a priority and start your day off very intentionally and really learn how to nourish your body at the beginning of the day. And my favorite smoothie that Brandy shares is the Intentionality smoothie. And it's awesome. Being a mom of 3 kids and a wife and having 2 businesses, it really takes a lot of energy. So really making sure I'm intentional with what I put in my body each day, that fuels and nourishes me to be able to get everything I need to get done each and every day. It is super simple to use and to be able to navigate through the various different videos that shows you step by step how to make these smoothies on a daily basis. basis. So I know all of us are super crazy in the morning. We don't have a whole lot of time, but she makes it very simple to just follow along and be able to create a nourishing breakfast that's going to start your day on the right foot.
Breakfast. I didn't even like to eat breakfast. Once I began Breakfast with Brandy, I saw that I didn't have to eat breakfast, I could drink breakfast. Now that I was on board with. And Brandy taught me how to get all of these yummy ingredients and all of these great nutritional products and value into my body. And it was fun, and it was easy, and it tasted delicious. Working with Brandy helped raise my awareness around food, for sure. It also helped me be more aware, even in the grocery store, as I would shop for different things, or even just be more aware about buying locally and maybe going to farmers markets and looking at different alternatives about how I conducted my shopping for foods that I was going to put in my body. I didn't even know how sluggish that I was moving around and how sluggish I was until I began to feel the benefits of Breakfast with Brandy. One of the cool things about Breakfast with Brandy is that it provides the structure needed to move forward and really implement changes in your life. Here's the deal. If you could have done it by yourself, you would have already done it. There have been times when I just wished that I could have the same amazing clarity in the afternoon that I had in the morning. And eating healthy, nutritious foods, starting out with Breakfast with Brandy, starting your day out that way, just begins a snowball of healthy choices all day long. It affects me not only in my personal life, but in my business as well, so that I'm sharp and I'm on point and I'm able to make the decisions that I need to make in business. I'm on stage all across the country, helping people learn how to connect and how to walk in confidence. And as I moved forward, learning how to take better care of myself, how to live more powerfully, I found that even in my speaking career, in my executive training career, that I was able to show up more powerfully. Just the chance to get to be with Brandy on a daily basis is a privilege for anyone. We find people with all different kinds of programs. There are a plethora of programs out there. But when you find a program that's headed up by someone who truly lives what they're talking about, that's what you get with Breakfast with Brandy. She is the real deal. I know her personally. She lives what she teaches, and she lives powerfully.
I highly recommend the 30-day Breakfast with Brandy program for anyone who's looking to be the most effective that they want to be at peak performance every day and sustainably, not just, you know, coffee drinkers who drink, get the energy out, and then they have a big crash. This is different. It's so sustainable, and you just get so much more done in the day. I will put my parents on it. Because I just feel like it would benefit them so much. A typical breakfast for me usually was a chocolate croissant and a coffee. And it would be this burbling in my stomach, you know, it was super uncomfortable. But I guess my brain just decided to just that it was normal. But it's not, you know, it shouldn't be like that. And it drags you down. It drags you down mentally, drags you down physically, and, you know, even spiritually, like, you don't feel connected to yourself. It's changed the way that I perform throughout the day, not just because I start the morning and then it's so sustainable right up until dinner. And it's changed my life. I don't feel weighed down physically, you know, mentally, and I feel more connected to myself. One of the things I admire most about Brandy is the way she leads her life by example, and the way she inspires people by her actions, and living powerfully in every aspect of her life, and inspiring other people how it's inspired me.